Hi everyone, I wanted to show you how you can work with my waffle chart template. So waffle charts, as you see here before you, are great alternatives for things like pie charts that might not be as easy for people to read and also just a little bit more unexpected. I think everyone comes to expect to see a pie chart and a report, but you might not expect to see a waffle chart. And I have two different types of waffle charts, really sort of square pie charts in my template. And they're both connected to the same staging area of data. So in the template, all you need to do is open it up in this cell here, B3. All you need to do is enter a new value for your percentage, and it will update in both of the charts. So I'm going to say 25%, click enter, and both of those charts update. Now these are actually modified stacked bar and column charts. So all you need to do when you want to paste this into your report is just go ahead and click it, right click copy, and then paste it into your report. You can paste it in a variety of ways, paste as picture, paste as embed code so you can update the data later. You might want to paste it into your PowerPoint slide or to your Word report. The other thing just to think about here is you don't want to edit any of this data here in the gray staging area. That's where all the data pulls from, and it pulls from whatever number you type in this box here, the yellow box, that will update in the data. I can do all the way to 100, and you can notice that the title, the chart title here, is actually linked to that cell. So whatever number appears in this enter percentage here cell shows up in the waffle charts here. 34%, you can do all sorts of different percentages. If you wanted to update things like the color of the waffle, all you need to do is click on the squares here, the colored squares, go ahead and right click to open the format data series dialog box over here, and then go to the paint bucket to edit the fill color. And then all you need to do is update the fill color like that. If you want that color, go up and update the text color like you normally would update any sort of text. And there you go. You can do that for each of the charts, have different types of charts. The one on the right here is kind of a square pie chart. It doesn't have any of the waffle, the grid lines. So I kind of like that from time to time if you have sort of a different type of waffle that you need. And then this is more of a traditional waffle. But this is an updatable waffle chart. All you need to do again is enter that value into this cell, and both of the waffle charts will update. You can copy and paste them right into your report. I'll put the link to my template down below, and I hope you follow along on some of my other tutorials for building reports in PowerPoint, for other data visualization techniques, and more. Have a great day.